What wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty. But hold, a lovely maid I see. Rags cannot hide her gentle grace. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Alas for her. Reveal her name.
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Snow White. Disguise. And now, a special sort of death for one so fair. What should it be? Ah! A poisoned apple. Sleeping death. Taste of the poisoned apple, and the victim's eyes will close forever in the sleeping den.
Please, you don't think that
hold
I...
Hold your tongue.
Now. It seems we have time on our hands. But I was only trying to...
Silence!
Time for vicious, practical jokes. Perhaps we can put it to better use. Now, let me see. There's the large carpet in the main hall.
Clean it.
And the windows upstairs and down.
Watch them.
Oh, yes, and the tapestries and the draperies.
But I just finished...
Do them again.
And don't forget the garden. Then scrub the terrace, sweep the halls and the stairs, clean the chimneys. And, of course, there's the mending and the sewing and the laundry.
Salagadoola, Melchigaboola, Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Salagadoola, Melchigaboola, Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo. Now Salagadoola means a Melchigaboola-Roo. But the thing about that does the job is Bibbidi-Bobbidi-Boo.
What's the matter?
It's midnight.
Yes, so it is, but why...
Goodbye.
No, wait. You can't go now. It's only...
Oh, I must. Please, Please, I must.
But why?
Well, Oh, the prince. I haven't met the prince.
The prince? But didn't you know that...
Goodbye.
A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith in your dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is grieving, if you keep on believing, the dream that you wish will come true.
She couldn't have vanished into thin air. Are you sure you searched everywhere?
Yep, yep. Everywhere. We all did.
And what about the town? The forest, the mountains?
We searched mountains, forests, and houses, and in all the cradles.
Cradle?
Yep. Every cradle.
Cradle!
Did you hear that, my pet? All these years, they've been looking for a baby.
Oh! Oh!
No, I'm really not supposed to speak to strangers.
But we've met before. I know you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you. The gleam in your eyes is so familiar a gleam. Yet I know it's true that visions are seldom all they seem. But if I know you, I know what you'll do. You'll love me at once, the way you did once upon a dream.
You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, then, knuckle-men impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they dote and swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor, unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign your scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor,
too close. The little tramp. Oh, she's better than I thought. At this rate, he'll be kissing her by sunset for sure. Well, it's time Ursula took matters into her own tentacles. Triton's daughter will be mine. and then I'll make him writhe. I'll see him wriggle like a worm on a hook.
Things are working out according to my ultimate design. Soon I'll have that little mermaid and the ocean will be mine.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Have you ever seen anything so wonderful in your entire life?
Wow, cool. But, what is it?
I don't know, but I bet Scuttle will.
What was that?
Did you hear something?
I wonder what this one is.
Ariel?
Flounder?
Will you relax? Nothing is going to happen.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me.
I knew it!
Ariel, stop talking crazy.
I gotta see him again. Tonight. Scuttle knows where he lives.
Ariel, please, will you get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs?
I'll swim up to his castle. Then Flounder will splash around to get his attention, and then
we'll...
Flounder, why can't you just tell me what this is all about?
You'll see. It's a surprise.
Oh, Flounder. Flounder, you're the best. It looks just like him. It even has his eyes. Why, Eric, run away with you? This is all so sudden. Daddy! Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land they understand, bet they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand.